contest is a table,
the ominous man from Amsterdam.
And it's for the heavyweight emerged from the darkness
just long enough to knock someone's
making
head clean off.
To the ring from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Aleister Black.
Black, the trained kickboxer, also studied the Indonesian martial art of Pencaksilat.
Former NXT champion, was undefeated for a year upon his arrival in the WWE. Johnny Wrestling!
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
What an ovation! Johnny Wrestling.
To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall,
and from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 316 pounds, the brawler, Bulldog, Brandon Hart.
Finally here, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the TLC match.
You can tell this crowd has been looking forward to this one, and to be honest, so have I. This is gonna be great.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Beautiful technique.
Drop kick hits the mark. And face first, flapjack.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What impact!
Harsh impact! And the slam!
This might be it!
Oh my!
He's not looking like himself here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. Man. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
What a strike!
Aleister Black caught a little off guard there. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
You better buckle up, guys. There's a very real chance he'll be feeling the effects of this match for a long time to come.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He doesn't want to do... Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, what a German suplex.
We can also see a fatal four-way tag team match, which means 16 superstars are participating, and one from each team is in the ring at the same time. Similar to a fatal four-way with one very interesting twist. A superstar can be tagged in or out by any other legal man in the ring.
He might have it.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Can he finish the job? Here's Aleister Black.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Aleister Black absorbing some offense here.
He'll need to find a way to create some space if he wants to win this fatal four-way match.
Just seeing what he's gone through so far in this TLC match makes me glad I'm sitting here with you guys and not in the ring right now. Well, maybe not you, Saxton, but you get the point.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
It disgusts me to think about the torment Johnny Gargano was put through by his former best friend, Tommaso Ciampa. I've never seen a man with such a desire to destroy someone's livelihood and brutalize them in an unsanctioned match.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Michael alluded to Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa's unsanctioned match from NXT TakeOver New Orleans. What we saw in that match was a year's worth of pent-up aggression unleashed.
Yeah, both men had bad intentions for one another that night. I mean, who would you hate more than a friend that stabs you in the back? A true friend stabs you in the front. And that's what Johnny did just that night in New Orleans. Nailed it.
That's gonna hurt.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Aleister Black.
Ooh, nasty impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
And with that, Aleister Black is on a roll.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh!
These superstars still look fairly fresh to me, which means we may want to settle in. This one may go the long haul.
Here he goes! Oh, and now...
Johnny Gargano's in trouble.
Looking ladder face first.
Oh, here we go.
He's in control. What's he gonna do with it?
Okay.
He caught him slipping.
There's your fatal four-way match winner.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here is your winner and new heavyweight worldwide.
Following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match, and is for the Heavyweight Worldwide Championship.
For Kevin's sake, everyone leaves him alone. Poor Kevin's got the worst luck. He's constantly missing.
Introducing the challenger from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens. Introducing the champion from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, He is the heavyweight worldwide champion, Israel.
Don't go anywhere. You've got to believe this one's over.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
The Florida Keys. Boom.
In the 2016 WWE draft, Kevin Owens was drafted 18th overall, and he called that a joke. He said the fact that Rusev and The Miz all being drafted before him was, quote, a giant joke. To say he was displeased would be an understatement.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Ooh, what impact. Michael, recounting Kevin Owens' displeasure for being drafted so late, that reminds me to ask if Kevin Owens' personality comes with a box of tissues. He always has something to cry and complain about.
Well, you guys see it as sour grapes, but I see it as a man who's very confident in himself. Owens came to WWE and made an immediate impact. In this business, you should be mad if you're not being placed at the top. If you aren't, then what are you doing here?
So ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Kevin Owens is a superstar who believes he has nothing to prove. That all the opportunities in the WWE should be handed to him at his own discretion.
That just because he's had a tenure in this business for nearly two decades, he feels he deserves to be respected on that note alone.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
You mentioned Kevin Owens' long tenure in this business, Byron. The funny thing about that is Owens uses his experience as leverage to say he's seen all the competition and no one in WWE compared.
And here we go, Kevin Owens with a cover.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Too soon.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
In our business, there's a lot of men with bravado, a lot of men who talk about doing something. Kevin Owens backs up what he...
But he's got to capitalize now.
He knows he's in trouble.
Going for the big one.
Sister Abigail.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's got the shoulders down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Prize fighters like KO don't stay down. They fight.
You discussed Kevin Owens' bravado, Corey. The thing with KO's self-confidence that I recognize is that it can be contradictory to his actions.
I have to agree with you, Michael. I see all of KO's underhanded tactics as cowardly and showing the lack of confidence. If you truly have self-confidence, you come face-to-face like a supposed prize fighter would.
Not enough to end this one.
Gonna take more than that.
Kevin Owens came up in his career with many current WWE superstars, and he felt like he was left behind and has carried a chip on his shoulder ever since.
That's right, Michael. Owens sees all the superstars he came up with as guys who have...
And he got a near fall out of it.
Owens is still in this.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Byron, contrary to what you said on Kevin Owens' mindset towards opportunities in WWE, Owens has main evented pay-per-views and held multiple championships.
Key word there, Cole, is held. Past tense. Kevin Owens is the type of superstar who should always be in contention for titles. WWE can be a place of injustice, and unfortunately, Kevin Owens has been on the raw side of the deal on too many occasions.
No, there's the reversal.
working on the leg.
True testament to grit.
How'd he do that?
He's calling for it.
Going for it all here.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop up powerbomb.
What a comeback. And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Insult to injury.
Ouch. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Incoming.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin.
He's going for the pin. Never say die attitude out of him.
Still in it.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Superstar worth his salt ever does.
Avoids trouble there.
A second time.
Sister Abigail.
This one's over, guys.
The shoulders are down. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Trapped now and just,
An elbow to the face. Going for the cover.
And he's able to get out.
Wow, what's it going to take?
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Dodges that one.
Kevin Owens.
Pump handle applied.
Oh, God.
Man, right on the back of the neck.
Now it's time to capitalize.
And the champ kicks out.
Wow.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop up powerbomb.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Three.
The champ on the defensive now. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Super kick! Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Boom!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
A striking blow.
Nailed it.
Oof. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He has him right where he wants him.
One vicious strike.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
This could be it. Cover.
The champ retains.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, and still heavyweight worldwide champion, Israel.
And there's your winner.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.